chairs thrown and tables toppled, hands armed with broken bottles, standing no chance to win, but we're not running, we're not running.
My name is Arkin Watson with the Provost Marshal's Office, also the HNHS Martial Arts Instructor Trainer. He's Lance Corporal Hutnell. We were traveling together because we both work at PMO. We came to the Choto Kagawa 2009 tournament, mixed martial arts tournament. They had everything from gi jiu-jitsu, grappling tournament, and actual fighting with strikes, Choto tournament. They started with gi Brazilian jiu-jitsu, and now then they go into grappling with no gi, just with shorts or the rash guards. And after that, they go actually implementing strikes.
I did the no-gi jiu-jitsu, it's called naked style grappling in Japan. Then I competed in the gi jiu-jitsu. There's no striking on either one, the jiu-jitsu or the grappling. Didn't get choked out, didn't get tapped out, so I'm happy.
This tournament evolves from Brazilian jiu-jitsu, the basics of grappling. I participated in the 2009 Choto Championship, Kagawa Championship, which is the actual striking portion of the tournament. At the end of the day, it's basically all about doing what you love doing, which is getting out there and testing yourself every day. All Marines are competitive by nature, whether it's a PFT or whether it's doing an MCI. A lot of them look and like watching martial arts, mixed martial arts on TV. And you'd be amazed if you actually go out there and step it up and train a little bit on it. You realize that it's not that crazy sport that everybody thinks you've got to be crazy to get in there and strike with somebody. Everybody, at the end of the day, our friends, our sportmen, and we all look to a common goal, which is, you know, spread the sport.
At the end of the day, go home. Next day, get up, grapple again, you know, wait for the next, train for the next tournament, and just keep going. It's fun. I mean, I love doing it.